But the question does remain, what are they going to do if he does win? And I don't think Republicans have an answer to that yet.
They seem to be working on it. Let me follow up on that, Haley. You're saying that people you talked to on Capitol Hill still retaining hope that they can get him to actually bow out?
She's smooth, like ice, cold to the touch, and it isn't very nice when you're left alone. Your lady treats you badly if you hang on the phone.